Hi, this is Mr. Azlan, the landlord, wearing the RSU t-shirt. RSU means Riga Stradins University, which was formerly the Academy for Medicine in Latvia and Academy of Medicine in Latvia, and it's the oldest medical school in Latvia. It was founded by Paula Stradins, who was a doctor, a surgeon, an educator, as well as the first rector, which is vice chancellor of the university, which at that time was called the Academy of Medicine. And the Paula Stradins Museum of Medicine was also
Museum for History of Medicine.
Museum for the History of Medicine was also named after Paula Stradins, who is quite a figure in the history, science, and medical history.
There are also streets named after him.
Oh yeah, there are lots of streets named after him. There's one in Lulipe called the Paula Stradins Iela, which leads from the Meza prospects to the Lialipe railway station. In fact, Meza means forest in Latvian, so there are lots of Meza prospects and Meza Ieles and Meza parks all over Latvia. And this is another example of a town which is by the beach and surrounded by coniferous forests. So I'm quite eager to explore more of this town. So please join me in Vekači, and we'll go towards the beach and see more of the town and what are the houses are like here, and what it's like, what the atmosphere is. But I really like it so far. It's nice, quiet, and peaceful. You can hear a few birds singing in the background, but otherwise it's just wonderful. It's not crowded. In fact, the density of Latvia is something like one person to every 30 square kilometers. So Latvia is very sparsely populated by those standards.